sometimes the pheasant back goes upside down. Pretty cool.